Hi, I'm Sharanjaa Senthurvelautham. Now I'm currently 24 years old. My hometown was Jaffna, but I born and brought up at Colombo. And my school studies, I studied at Ramanathan Hill Ladies College, Bamlapitiya. Since I'm more computer enthusiastic, I focus on my secondary education at IIT Colombo. Currently, I'm working as a software engineer at hSenid Mobile Solution. As I'm a hSenidian, I am each and every day I was able to look at the every new technology and the cutting edge technologies as well. Since it's more focused on the telecommunication domain, I got the chance to work in the IdeaMart, Mobitel and M1 STP, which is most famous telecommunication domain in Singapore as well. During my childhood, I was really good in IT and mathematics, but at my school time, I have no idea what is going to be in IT and IT about. So I just did my A-level as some other students. I got selected to physical science, but since I'm not interested in physical, I was looking for any IT industry studies and education. So I asked some industrial players who are really good in IT domains. Most of them are recommending about the IIT. Without a lot of questions on my mind, I choose IIT. But after I joined IIT, within 1 year, not even 1 year, I thought that I have made the right decision ever. Yeah, of course, after choosing the IIT, ISE have given me a really balanced life, which I can focus on my curricular and the extracurricular activities as well. During my school time, I was participating in so many unions as well. I was a media union secretary at my school, and of course, secretary of the St. John Ambulance and the house captain of one of our sports house in our school. And the main leadership role I got it from my school is deputy head prefect in our school for 2013 to 2014. These are the major leadership roles I got it from my school levels. I was in the main organizing committee in the Independence Day squad as well during my school days. So according to these rules, IIT has been most supportive to get more leadership quality to the next level in my career. As my previous answer, I got so many questions on my mind. How I'm going to handle this? How I'm going to face the new friends at all? From my first day at orientation, I found so many wonderful friends at my life, and they were being most supportive from now even. Not even study, apart from studies, IIT had been more supportive for my extracurricular activities to balance my life as well. Yeah, every year IIT is organizing the sports meet, and I have been participating in so many athletics and the netball tournaments as well. And it is more supportive to get the stress level in my life, and it was more supportive to be a balanced life as well. And during at IIT, we have so many places like common room, terrace and pool area in our common room as well. So during our pre-period, we were able to go and play to our terrace, and we were playing caroms and foosball as well. So these are the things where you can change your mind and more parallel you can study as well. When I was second year, we have submitted our second year project to the Imagine Cup competition. This is organized by Microsoft worldwide every year. This is done for all the computer science and the software engineering students. When we submitted, we got the worldwide championship for our pitch video in 2016. Only not for that, we got the honorable mention for our big idea and the big plan as well. And we got as a finalist for the Sri Lankan national finalist as well. Not only that, when I was in the final year, I have submitted my research paper to the IEEE conference. I went to India and I have published my paper on India as well. Apart from studies, at IIT, I have been participating in the sport meets as I mentioned earlier. On 2018, we got a championship on netball tournament as well. IIT has been supported for my corporate success so many times. Since you all know, IIT is offering you a sandwich degree. That means in the third year you have to be in the internship year. Third year is the internship year for you. During my internship time, I joined as an intern trainee for this Virtusa as the intern software engineer. During that my internship career, I was able to go to the working environment and I was able to get to know about the working environment as well. this is more supportive and this is more plus point when you compare from the other university students. Since most of the universities are supporting for the six month internship, this is more highlighted than other students as well. And when I'm seeking for the new job, this is the most one of the plus point for my career as well. And when I'm starting my permanent job, I didn't get any peer to start, and this is more supportive to shine in my career as well. I can't recommend enough IIT students to school. I like to see more people from IIT. I want to see all the enthusiastic students from my school and get the same knowledge, better than my knowledge, and being a like really good career path in this industry. The people who are really passionate about IT industry, they really can join to IIT and they can be signed in.